Mr. Chairman, in the coming weeks, Parliament will be faced with a clear choice on the future of our country. To be a free, independent trading nation, leaving the European Union as one United Kingdom, or to be locked into an EU straitjacket, divided and diminished. The published withdrawal agreement portrays a pitiful and pathetic place for the United Kingdom. It's still not too late for the Prime Minister to change course. Don't believe the propaganda that it's too late. It isn't. The DUP wants a deal with the European Union. We understand that businesses, families and communities want certainty. But it's not this deal. It's not a deal at any price. The Prime Minister used to say that. We still say that.